Coronation Street star Kym Marsh opens up on bruises amid physical Pat Phelan scene. Coronation Street star Kym Marsh has revealed she was left bruised after filming the upcoming bloodbath on the cobbles, which will see Pat Phelan crashing Michelle Connor's wedding in dramatic scenes which will lead to the character being shot. The 41-year-old actress, who has played Michelle on the ITV soap since 2006, opened up about filming the coming drama after it was confirmed Phelan's, played by Connor McIntyre, violent return to the street will see her character left fighting for her life. Carnage will ensure in next week's late-night episodes after the murderous builder makes his comeback, with everything coming to a head in the Bistro on Friday evening. On Michelle and Robert Preston's, Tristan Gemmill, wedding day, Phelan's reign of terror is set to peak, with potentially fatal consequences for Michelle. Speaking about the gruesome Coronation Street scenes, Kym admitted she incurred some injuries during filming. "It was hard," her co-star Tristan told The Mirror. "It was more tough for you than it was for me, wasn't it?" he prompted Kym. "You had to throw yourself around and lie in a pool of blood. It was very physical and I was bruised the next day," Kym confessed. "It was two solid days in the Bistro and it is always quite tiring filming emotional, physical stuff. People don't seem to realize that our job can be quite physical at times," she continued. "But it was quite fun. It was brilliant. It's not something I've ever done before, so there were a lot of firsts for me," she added. Kym also quipped that filming such dramatic and physically demanding scenes was not the easiest in a wedding dress. "It's great to be involved in such a dramatic storyline and as actors that's what you want," she said. "But when we read the scripts, I think we were all a bit like, oh my goodness, there's so much blood and there's so many bad things happening." Nonetheless, Kym called the scenes very exciting to film. The graphic Coronation Street episodes are reportedly too brutal to air at their regular time before the watershed, with bosses choosing to show the culmination of the Phelan storyline at the later time of 9 p.m. every night next week after the Britain's Got Talent Live semi-finals. A source previously told The Sun, Phelan will come back to Weatherfield and crash Michelle and Robert's wedding day. In all the carnage, she will end up being shot with Robert trying desperately to save her life before she bleeds out. Inevitably, the other guests will be involved in the madness too in the aftermath of him shooting her, the insider added. The scenes are so gruesome ITV bosses have decided to play them after 9 p.m. so they don't fall foul of any rules. Will Michelle succumb to her injuries on her wedding day? And how many will be caught in the crossfire as villain Phelan returns?